Second down and six. Honeycutt throws a deep ball, and it's going to be caught down the sideline inside the 20. Still going at the 10. Cutting back. Ross into the end zone. Touchdown. Or Singleton, rather, but stepped out of bounds.
Around the 12. They can mark it around the 12-yard line, but what a catch.
Oh, that was a great grab by Nick Singleton. Now, this is the chemistry that Jen was talking about just a moment ago. They've got the timing. They've got the routes down. Perfectly thrown ball.
Went right past Tate Mayo right there, number 12.
Stepped out on the 17, it appears.